I don't know. Do you know if you take the boat to leave, if you can easily come back?
Well, we'll find out by selecting it. If it says...
Alternatively, we can also go to the Ormond Sprite Twilight Mission.
I'm watching the cutscene now.
Okay, fine. Oh, great.
What the hell is that horrible thing?
Final Fantasy 11 all over again.
Seriously, you gonna get attacked on the boat, really? Umibozu.
Girl from England, do
we somehow managed to get away despite how incompetent that driver was until the end?
Too busy geek calling than to
deal.
Going to help the Mohri Clan with their campaign.
Mohri の調略を手伝ってくれ。
People really like their stairs.
Mm-hmm. Stupid Japanese people. Always gonna make things harder for themselves. The homeless meet each other in the eye.
Look,
the baby's angry because we can't convince the Mohri Clan.
Yes. And why does a famed general dress like a homeless person?
Actually,
you reminded me like a Ronin that wanted to try out his blade on a...
Yes, I remember now. And you know what? It seems that we can't go back. Huh. Oh, wait, no, I think we can. Hold on. View country map. Yeah, we can go back. Just for fun. Oh wow, I spawn at the cave and you know what I see?
I see so many graves.
So many fucking revenants. Oh, and this dude is full epic. I'm purples. Fighting him right now.
Yeah, 35. With
43. My Imperial combo.
That's not good.
What happened? Oh shit, that's so that.
Yeah, the objective here is a turtle, and I just accidentally summoned the turtle while fighting a revenant.
Yeah, that's what happened to me too. Now he's running.
Oh, but this guy gave two purples. Okay, in a situation like this, he's just standing there and watching me, so I have a chance to make a difference. That difference is gonna be.
The difference is not letting the fucking own eyes rip us to shreds. If this is the finishing mission objective, then we probably don't have to worry about chasing it down. I don't think it'll despawn. I hope, anyway.
Yeah, I think so as well. There's really a lot of bloody graves here.
Yeah, anyway, seriously. Why would so many people die here?
Summon this one eyed own eye buddy.
Yeah, let's find out why so many people died here.
Ow, that hurt.
Ooh. Ow, that hurt! Well, now we know. Ow, that hurt.
Well, it wasn't that bad, but it was rather entertaining.
Entertaining? Oh, I shot him in the eye. Oh, guess what? Slashy, slashy time!
Yeah, see, I was trying to shoot the one-eyed only in the eye with my cannon.
You could shoot him in the eye with a cannon?
So long to come out. That he at the same time picked up a rock and hurled it at me. Well, we both suffered immense pain.
Whoa.
That's just how it is, okay?
That's just how it's gonna be, yo. Oh, you know, I was gonna summon that spirit. Let's try it again. Summon! Attack! Oh, it did 600 damage. I mean, it's not the greatest thing ever, but you know, it's an attack. It killed Terox. Terox suddenly felt a little limpless.
You don't even take fall damage anymore.
Really?
I think the game, yeah. So I think the game clearly doesn't intend you to die after you win a mission.
Mm.
And that makes me really curious what happens if you happen to get killed by bats. Will it glitch out the game or?
Rather not. Alright, we're done. Let's go.
Yep, I'm touching. Thing now.
Yeah, we searched long and hard. There's nothing all that interesting here.
Wrong side of this. There we go. Be sure.
He is, after all, most celebrated warrior, General Wesson. I warned you not slight him. Slight him. Duel with him. Yes, but be sure to cause no trouble. I hope it's just one duel and that'll be the end of it.
Looks like it. I mean, if you looked up there, there's no summoning people and no shrines.
You know, then the bowl thing would be make more sense. But I have the Mizuchi thing. Oh well.
Oh man, you already have that?
Yeah.
Okay. Use my spear for this job. There he is. Go!
He actually said it. Yes. Yes, he actually said it. Though his fighting style seems to be the same as before.
Man, he does a lot of damage. Huh? Careful here. Oh wow, that's awesome. New. He definitely has some good tricks.
Oh. Oh, got me. And I died. I definitely did not do well by slighting him. Let's try that again.
How did you slight him?
Well, I decided to play around with my things. This time, I have it, don't worry. I won't play around like before, scum!
That's not good. That's a knife, okay.
The pet is trying to assist. Time to summon my pet. Huh! Secret technique, flying wang. Oh, he's trying to use the same move on me. Oh, stupid ass pet. Oh, the pet comes back to attack me. No, that's fucked. Die. Get fucked. Let's go. Summon Pokemon. Oh, my Pokemon fucked him up.
I win.
Yeah, my Pokemon fucked him up. Yeah, you know what my Pokemon did? He swirled around him and pushed him down. Paired Raikin. He bows towards me. I should do that too, but I don't have it. So, oh no! I cannot bow! Oh wait, maybe if you give me a little bit of time, I can bow. There we go. Alright, now let's bow. There we go. See, now we're respectful too. Alright, let's go.
Oh, but bowing doesn't... He doesn't react to you bowing.
Yes, but you know... It's only right to do so after someone did that.
Plus, it was a very fun duel. I actually enjoyed that.
Yes, I did too. We were summoning Pokemons to fight each other. That's righteous.
Well, I don't have that ability, but yes.
Ready?
Yes.
Let's go. Cutscene time.
At least I didn't get a cutscene.
Well, not yet, I think. Let me see.
No, there is none.
Oh. They accelerate their efforts to duck even deeper. Alright, well, let's begin. Iwami Ginzan Silver Mine. Yeah, I remember Iwami. I know that when we play Shogun, seems to be responsible for Earth air circulation. And when we play Shogun, having Mohri in that gold mine is always nice.
Yes.
Let's begin.
Oh. That's interesting.
What is interesting?
Okay. You will see relatively quickly what's interesting. You must move carefully.
Yeah, about that. Interesting. Don't throw things at me. I'm gonna go to that place with the air circulation. Oh well, doesn't help, huh? We need to power up the air circulation. Otherwise, we could be in trouble with all this poison mist. You know what this level reminds me of? That stupid ass mission in Dark Souls.
Light Town.
Yeah. This is fucked, but oh well. At least poison doesn't hurt that much, right?
I'm just trying to see if I can see what causes the poison. Let me see what causes the poison.
Kill it. Oh, there's an air conditioner here. I'll activate it now. Ah, all the poison is disappearing.
Oh, yeah, so that's just what it is? You just activate?
Yep, just activate these things and you'll be okay.
I'm
fence. Sure we'll have to find more of these things, but yeah, find them quickly and use them. All
oh, shit.
Well.
Wait. No. I've made a different discovery.
What? What did you discover? Oh, shit!
In this area, there is no, air circulation thing. But there was this weird glowing mushroom, and destroying that turned off the poison.
Yeah, I see that glowing mushroom. So killing them would mean that the poison would be gone permanently.
I assume so. Yes. I think maybe different areas have different ways of dealing with it. Come on, you blob, I should go with my gumption.
Can't breathe! Somebody help me! Can't breathe!
And that's how he passed away.
Gunsel the Devourer, poisoned to death. Devourer, poisoned.
Devoured all the poison. Of course he'd be poisoned to death.
There's a Kodama here, so I'll guide him.
Yeah, after you kill the mushroom, that's it. It's gone permanently. The air conditioner only works for a short amount of time.
Oh, I see.
That's cute. Now, let me smash you in the hole. You need to get some!
Edict.
Beat it. All right, treasure sense. Sense me the treasure. I was fine. Die! Die! Look, Kodama, it's just a dead skeleton, man. Don't worry about that. Go home. Go home. I'm glad, though, that we have these sensors. Those are really handy.
Yes.
I wish we had that in Dark Souls. My greed just cannot contain itself. So far, you've only found one as well, right?
Kodama, yes.
Yeah, it's on that high area that you access through a ladder. Is that correct?
No, he was at the bottom.
Oh, then we have found two different ones.
Yeah, we went two different ways.
Okay.
Because I also have not seen the Terox
the
yet.
The air conditioner or Terox, you gotcha. Homeless dive bomb!
You poisoned to death. One path to go.
This place is pretty big, so I don't like that. Oh well.
Not just that it's big, it's also the promise that it's very open and has multiple paths.
Yep. Anything that has multiple paths gives me a headache. I liked straightforwardness. Of course, straightforwardness is not always praised, but... Oh wow, have you seen this spot? There's like a whole horde of miners, and you know what they're doing? They're mining.
Yeah, let's send them on their way. That spot right now, but I think I'm from the other side. So you'll
Holy
get to
shit.
That area where I am.
I sent my dragon through them, and they all passed away. Well, they didn't all pass away or anything. Oh shit. Oh, that's not good. Okay, I'm about to get late. That's not good. Getting
whirlwind dive technique. I went between them, and then I used the whirlwind dive technique.
Whirlwind Dymo.
The dead are moving again. Somebody put their souls
to rest. Yep, I got just that. So,
and here is someone I need to challenge because he has four purples. Rank
up. It appears that we were at different areas but have now merged together.
Yes, and there you will see the poisonous mushroom that I have found. Or stone, or whatever it's supposed to be. Oh, archer garb hat.
I didn't find revenant though that you spoke of. A shame.
The sword, and I thought it'd be better, but it's not. Oh, life recovered by grapple. I do like that, but
Wow.
Item.
I hit that plant or that mushroom with the bow and arrow. You know what happened?
What?
It regenerated HP.
Oh, wow.
It requires you to literally go down and smash them. It's a requirement. Oh, shit. No. Okay, I understand. I am now poisoned. But you know what? It doesn't matter because this place is all poison. So
yeah, I just went in there, took the poison, and built that thing, and then I ate the little thing, and then I no longer.
Now I will shut off the poison.
Door must be open from the other side.
I've seen that before. Ooh. Really? Oh, you have unique boots. You will give me unique boots. Wow, what is up with that whirling slash? What the fuck? Piss all your stamina away just to die like this?
Where's the rock in this map? Here's the tunnel with
the
miners.
I spotted
poison.
The Kodama on the bottom. So that makes two for me.
I'm in the area where you were. I'm just trying to find where the stupid mushroom thing is.
Poison.
See if I...
It's in a similar area that from this one. It looks similar anyway.
Oh, there's Charles.
Give me your Warrior of the West stuff, even though I don't need them. I need the bow. I need the bow! The bow, bow, bow! Getting a bow is really tough in this game. What the fuck?
Hitting it or getting it?
What?
What do you mean?
Well, I need the unique Warrior of the West. Oh, I found Gorzol the Devourer. Oh shit. Don't devour me.
And poison came back. Yama arrows. Oh, the combustible man. Okay, this poison is actually starting to hurt. Here we go. But there's the objective.
Objective as in the mushroom?
Yeah.
Miners, they work so hard that after they die, they still continue to work. Now that's valuable.
Yeah.
That's serious manpower right there. Dedication.
Can't breathe. Somebody help me.
Help me. Help.
Oh, there's a chest under this.
Wow, did they just try to drop a box on my head, motherfucking bastards? Alright, is there seriously nothing here? Oh wait, I got up this ladder yet.
Quickly exchange.
Okay, so that makes two area. Oh, it brings me back to this. Good.
Oh.
Ah! Okay, so now I know probably how you got into the poison area in the first place. The bridge broke under you, didn't you?
Yes. Yes, it did.
Yeah. And that's exactly what happened to me as I was trying to grab and go back.
Yeah, considering you just like mentioned that, I figured something like that must have happened. Anyway, let's go up on that bridge and fight our T-Man. I guess...
I know you're working hard and all that, but, you know, it wouldn't be nice if you just stopped. I'm giving you a break here. Oh, this door must be open on the other side!
Yeah, I think that area that you just fought so hard to get to is a dead end.
Unlucky you. That's his name. Except he's the one who's dead. Hoo-yah! Oh. Get the fuck out of my
and
sight.
And I do wish homeless dive did a bit more damage, though.
It depends on how homeless the opponent is.
Fuck,
if the opponent is super homeless, they take extra damage. Like that guy with the 9,000 damage. He was really homeless. But if you're not super homeless, well, then you take less damage. Hey, what's this?
And here, you use a little bit of this delicious healing spell. Oh, good.
Really? That's it? Really? That is the entirety of a dead end? Ugh. Well, whatever then.
Of course you'd fall down and waste my time.
Fall down and waste my time, you know, falling down. Okay, so this is probably the only path I can go at this point. We will slide down and begin the process of going there. Let's see, there's two paths this way. One here, one there, there's a treasure chest, oh yeah.
Oh. Two purples from this revenant.
I received the title Destroyer. I'm a destroyer. I'm cool, right? Now I'm cool.
Oh, I know. I believe I remember what that's for.
Ooh, there's an air conditioner being blown. I like that.
Oh, yep. There's another path, but I see a Kodoma on the left, so that makes the third Kodoma. Did you get the third one?
No, not yet. I mean... Is he behind a rock?
I sense a chest, too. Wait, no, it's above. Okay.
Oh, so above. That's where the third... Yep, we're at the same spot. You're right next to an air conditioner, right?
Yeah.
Yep. Yep, we're right at the same exact spot. Okay, so now we walk down here. There's gas everywhere. There's a way to go up. I'm gonna go up first so I can maybe claim my Kodama.
Exactly. Ooh! Watch out when you go up because there's a surprise there for you.
Surprise? Is it bats?
No, not bats.
A Terox?
Yeah. I mean, it might be different for you because our games might not be the same, like, patrol cycle. But,
yeah.
For me, Perox was basically tried to smack me in the face the second I climbed up. It was really rude, unfortunately.
I opened the shortcut, and I'm gonna roll my fucking fire away because there's still a firebomb thrower somewhere. I must find him and execute him. Where is he? Where is he? Oh, there he is.
I just shot him with a fucking arrow.
And I walked up to him and smashed him in the face.
Oh,
I spot
right
the Kodama.
They're short.
Yeah.
There's another one there.
Yeah, we have to drop down to get to him, though. I'm a little scared, I will do so. Because a man...
I'm not going to do it yet. I really don't like poison. I want to see where that shit... Oh, I got a feeling this bridge might...
Explode under you? I'm looking around right now. If I were to drop down, I might actually not get poisoned. It doesn't seem like it's a poison area. Of course, that's if I drop at the right spot. If I drop at the poor spot, well, you know what will happen to me. My head explodes, my life goes away. It becomes a haiku. Well,
hey.
Oh, I dropped at the right spot. I got the Kodama.
I went across instead and kicked down this ladder here. Of course, there's a dude up here with a purple weapon.
Oh, you know where the Kodama was? After that, you'll spot the mushroom.
Oh.
Yep, I'm going in for the mushroom after Terox passes away. 3, 2, 1. Homeless dive bomb extreme! And the poison.
There's a lot of Kodamas here.
Oh, it drains faster than I thought.
There's like 3 Kodamas in this room here.
Yep. Well, first things first.
3 is an exaggeration, but there's 2.
I gotta deal with
you. To the other one.
Come on, Terox. Eat my shit, fucker! Alright, now that you're passed on to the next world, we will now seek out other opponent beings. I've been spotted! Who has spotted me?
I can see the mushroom from Dama place. Oh wait, I can also see the mushroom from up here.
You scum! Surprise attack me? Set items I must get.
I actually managed to destroy it from up above by 2-3 fire bombs at it, and then it started burning.
It didn't regenerate with that? Interesting.
Oh, it was still regenerating, but it was also taking almost the same amount of damage and fire damage, so it was less,
Oh shit. I got carried away and took a whole bunch of damage. Well. Better be on the safe side and consume this.
Okay, now let's clear up the trash down in here.
I only managed to get that one Kodama. I still haven't figured out how to get the other ones. How about you?
I have gotten one of the other ones. I mean, that one is really simple. You just go across on the other side of the top walkway.
And oh, really?
It's just there.
Okay,
yeah.
Okay, then I will go there real quick and get it. It would not do to not get it. It would be irresponsible, in fact. I was thinking that the walkway may explode under me, so I didn't dare to go. But since you've discovered the truth...
I risked it, and I was okay.
It doesn't explode. Okay, very good. 2 items. First, we'll kick down this ladder. Then we will talk about bison.
You are correct.
Bison. Die.
You can't. But to eat me? But now you're dead.
Batman, don't hurt me. Okay, this dude has so many items. And you know what he did? He fell to death.
Dumbass.
Your lack of skill is apparent. Disappear!
Your skills are inferior.
Give me this. Well, I don't want to fall down there. That's a good way to pass on to the next world. Oh, but there's a grave here. Well, too bad you're not a grave worth fighting. Oh, Yajirobe the tightrope walker. Well, alright, fine. If you're gonna be like this, then we'll fight. But not there, though. That would be inappropriate. Okay, you know what happened to Yajirobe the tightrope walker?
He fell down.
Yes, I hit him, and then he went, oh! And that was the end of Yajirobe the tightrope walker.
Okay. I saw him, but I saw the shit he was using, and I decided he wasn't worth my time.
Oh, you didn't want to send him away like I did?
I should have, but I was lazy.
I got the central mine key, and I opened the door that it belongs to, but first I want to see how we can get that Badama that was behind us on that wooden walkway.
I want to figure that out too.
I'm gonna go look for that
Kinbane the Reckless. I don't want to fight no Reckless dude. He'll have so much poise. I'll just fight.
Maybe through here. Here's a whole new area. But no, I'm not talking about. Yeah, what am I talking about?
What are you talking about?
Drunk, you're drunk.
Pass on to the next world.
Fuck you. Where the hell am I?
Uh-oh.
I
think I'm that's lost. Not something I want to see right now. Ooh.
Yeah, I got lost. But it's not something you want to see right now.
A fire wheel guy rolling me to death? Yep. Yeah, I actually died from that.
Ooh, that's not no good.
Fuck it. No, it's actually not good because... Well, I'm not that far away, but still. It would have been pretty bad if I were to die. Give me that.
Okay, I will fight the tightrope walker.
Not accept your bullshit any longer.
Oh no.
Die!
Hey, hello.
What?
The tightrope walker knocked me off.
Wait, what? You fought him?
Yes. And then I fell. Now I'm dead.
You said you weren't gonna fight him. What happened?
I know, but I figured, oh, you're behind. I'll just waste some time and, fight the tightrope walker, and then I immediately regretted my decision.
That's terrible. That's terrible. You said some really terrible things to me.
Well, now I have to. Now I'm in the same boat as you, so. In a way, you know, it did work out to waste time. Because,
Shit, really. Anyway, I will now try to find a mystery of the new area.
Well, it's not the one where you used the key. It was some other area, but I think maybe I was just being a blind bronc or something, because I don't think that area actually exists. Uh-oh, I aggroed all these angry zombies. Whirling Dymo technique! That would ruin my day if I were to die to these stupid zombies here.
Yeah, that would be pretty poor. Not gonna lie.
That I killed them.
Okay.
Walkway. I'll turn this way. And...
I'd like to see the sun just once before I pass. But I guess he didn't, so that's too bad. Alright, so I got the central mine key as well. Got a Kodama. Still haven't gotten the one behind us, though. I'd really like to figure that out. Anyway, I think that's where the key is used. I don't think there's anything else in the area.
Yeah, I still have to drop down on the other side and fight the dude star there.
Okay, alright, let's go.
Still don't actually Central like Mikey. Knocking people down.
Oh, there's a shrine here. I will definitely touch the shrine. Then I will fight you. It's only right. It's only right. Alright, dude. Let's fight. Are you serious? Burn you to death. Oh.
And I should use the whirling damage more often. It's actually really strong. Anyway, time to
It sounds risky as fuck as can be though.
What?
Whirling Daimo technique?
Oh no, not at all.
Doesn't that piss
you off? Beautiful technique.
It's a beautiful technique.
See you. Alright. Tight rope walker person.
You going for revenge? Yes! That is the path of a true man.
This time he is the one who got knocked down.
You knocked him down?
Yes.
Nice. Yes, he deserved it for what he has done, for what he has wrought.
Yes, indeed. Okay, Kindai the Reckless. Okay, fine. I will fight him because he has the ridiculously high. I think that's his kill count.
Oh, man, I'm starting to get diminished return on my key. Okay, there's a flaming wheel guy. There's a guy with.
I have not seen a flaming shield. Is that through the central mine trap door or where?
Yeah, I used the central mine key.
Oh, you went through there? So it's yep. At that other.
No. I will search there in a bit. I feel like it's a shortcut or something.
Oh,
it's just
oh, there's
a feel.
A flaming wheel guy.
It's a feel. I'm not sure, but. You know, I just have this feeling. If I don't find it still, you know, then I will just. But for now, I will advance.
Somebody's
watching
me.
I get no privacy.
Got no privacy.
why are we so terrible? No, it's a descend. I will not descend. I will instead touch this door. This door. Must be open from the other side.
Okay. Ooh, Mog. I crushed to death by Wheel Monk.
Oh, this is a broken ass bridge. I'm not going past no broken ass bridge to kill this dude.
So did you get three Kodamas in this room?
Yes, I did.
Okay.
Just the one from back there I couldn't get, for obvious reasons. Same reason as you.
Yes.
Oh, you didn't die from that? Well, how about this? Yeah, that's definitely a broken-ass bridge. I'm not going through there. I would prefer to not fall down. A great preference to that.
I got martial arts novice, whatever that means.
Oh wow, I still get poisoned here?
Okay. Time to go through that area. Well, what is this? Another revenant? Oh, man.
Okay, dude, this place has cancer.
Stop fighting revenants for a bit.
Oh, what? There's an air conditioner. There's air conditioner for the hobby. Yeah, this fucking ass place has cancer. I gotta be careful. Oh, shit. Whoa, thanks for falling in front of me.
He gave me a pirate armor. That's interesting. I wonder if that's a set. Become a Wako pirate.
I've always wanted to be a Wako pirate. Oh, wow. What is with that ridiculous hole? That hole is definitely not holy. Yeah, there's this unholy hole here. I don't know what it's for, but I feel like falling down in that hole is not something that you can quickly recover from. Well, I look at the area, and I cannot find the Mushroom of Truth. I guess one of these things I'm gonna have to do is play the air conditioner and,
then go for a little...
Go for a quick run, see. I'm trying to inspect the area above right now to see... No, bridge shouldn't break so soon!
Finally. Going into that area. Oh, there's a shrine here. That's convenient. Oh, but there's also a grave here with 5. Okay, you know what? I will touch the shrine first because that's the smart thing to do. And then I will fight the spirit. I mean, this revenant. You never know. Never know.
Ha! Homeless dive bomb!
Oh, actually. Hello.
Yes?
When you took up the shrine, did you remember to set a Kodama blessing?
I forgot! Shit! I haven't thought about that for some time. Well, you got some idea?
Yeah, we have 2 Amrita ones already, so if we do... If we get a blessing, we get 10% extra Amrita.
Oh, we get so much Amrita, we'll be have Amritas coming out of our ass.
Oh man, could not have rested at the shrine before fighting the goat dude because now the dude is gone and he had 5 epics.
Oh wait, what? They can do that? They can disappear like that?
Yeah.
Oh, damn it! I have to retreat for the time being because I have not been careful. I guess it's better now than never because I can now change my.
Wanna go into a corner with me? I will fucking. Yeah, there we go.
Elixir drop rate, armor drop rate, Amrita!
I was half tempted to put elixir drop rate just to farm up a ton of them, but. Oh, I'm against it. Okay, I'm in this. Hit cavern. Oh, great, and there's.
Oh, you mean that shit cavern we had a discussion about? Gaflon wheel, Gaflon deal? Fuck you, Gaflon! This is what I think about a shitty deal.
Yeah, I just killed him next time. One go. And this map is... Oh yeah, I see what you were talking about. Oh, but I can see the mushroom from
you
up
can?
Here.
You
can? Oh fuck, I fell down.
Where is he?
Good. Okay, from the area when you come out from where the shrine is, okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh,
face
I spotted it.
Right.
I spotted it just now.
I'm
yeah,
not sure.
I see it pumping up gas too. Okay, I'll take care of it.
Well, I can actually reach it from here, but I don't think about decent arrows. Bam. All arrows as fast as I can. Gun.
Well, I'm just gonna go down there and smash it with my fucking sword.
Oh,
that's...
Oh, they're weak to fire, so explosive bullets were under.
Oh. I still walked up and smashed it, you know, because that's what men do. Ah! Oh my god! Well, you Mint know, doesn't get raped by fucking zombies right after they kill a fucking mushroom. But, you know. It happens. It happens. Don't do it! Come on! One fucking mess so fucking badly, you that piece of shit!
What happened? Correct me if I'm wrong, but I think there's more than one mushroom, because it still looks rather...
Yeah, I think so too. Because I'm fucking dying!
Oh, I died!
Oh, shit!
Hole you were talking about. Hole of no return.
Fuck, I used the Onmyo healing instead of my elixir healing, goddammit.
Yeah, actually, that is what I... Remember how the other day I kept saying that there's one thing in this game that keeps killing me? Oh, and that is, I press one of my quick keys expecting it to be the first menu, but it's actually the second menu, because I wish the menu swap to switch to the different hotkeys was a hold, not a toggle.
Yeah. Well, I'm dead because of that, so it happens to the... Yeah. To just about everyone.
I just don't understand, why is there no option in the menu to make it a hold instead of a toggle?
There really isn't, though? I would thought that there was.
Oh, yeah, it seems obvious, but there isn't. Because I wanted it to be a hold. I want to be sure that, you know, if I press R2 and D-pad up is when I cast a spell, but otherwise if I just press D-pad up, it's always elixir. There doesn't seem to be a way to do that, and that's... It's gotten me killed probably like 3 times.
No!
That sounds like the sound of someone who just lost their souls.
Fuck. Well, I didn't lose my souls, but... I was fighting a Terox, and I was dodging his attacks, and, well, I fell into one of those wonderful holes that we had a discussion about.
Like the really big hole in the bottom?
Yeah.
Oh, that...
So, yeah. Now you know what the hole is about. Death! And pure death! Unadulterated death!
I found the other one, by the way.
Okay. Well, where is it?
It's to the right. Okay, when you come out of the shrine, you make a right, you cross over to that middle pillar. And there, it's on the right side of that middle pillar just below, so I'm gonna give a homeless dive bomb, and now it is gone. It's actually right next to that hole.
Great.
Oh man, I see a bloody grave here, and for a second, I was next to a hole, and for a second, I was hoping it was you, but it wasn't.
It wasn't?
Oh, it was some other dude who I think made the same mistake. Which is really cute, but not as cute as if it would have been you.
Got my souls back. Now, you stupid shitty mushroom bullshit. Fuck, where are you? Fuck your shit up. Why must you stand in my way?
Okay, that paroxysis.
Die.
Eat tough.
This Terox is Kinita.
Broken. Oh, wait, come to think of it, there's multiple holes here, so it's possible that mushroom is.
It's
near.
Fine, I found it, I killed it.
Okay.
Yeah, that's why you couldn't find me, because it was not the right hole. care for your dual swordies. Fell to death.
Kill you in the most dramatic of fashions.
Oh.
Try again.
No, don't dodge over there. You bastard. How dare you fight near the hole like this?
Yo!
Alright, fuck you. You know what? I have been fancy. Just pass on to the next world.
Pass on to the next world!
This guy has a,
this one is
preset one with an interesting name.
Oh, almost fell into that hole.
I accidentally No, please. If this kills me, I will be so upset. No. Oh, I almost fell into that hole as well just now. And you know, it was all because I accidentally used my healing magic when I meant to use elixir. Holy shit, this guy used my shitty gear. That's like a bitch. Okay. In that case.
Whew. Man, this job is so fucking scary. This is a rough job, I'll have you know.
Rough job, huh?
Yup. Well, I don't think he says rough job, but he says something else.
Oh, here's one with purple dual swords.
Yeah, I saw that.
He has to offer.
A sword, helm, and pants. I will fight him. Offer me.
And my spear deals so much more damage than my dual swords. But I haven't been using it since I've been overusing
the
spear.
No, I will not die like this. Secret technique! Whirling Wang! Oh shit. Seriously, won't you just fucking die?
Alright, well, that's taken care of. Now let's proceed.
Taking these strange stones, why couldn't we just stop this mining silver?
His name, do you know what this guy's name is? Hashtag ready to die! With a name like that, I have to fight him. He's near a Kodama. Or at least I think that's a Kodama.
Oh man, that ability is also nice.
Die! Yep, that's definitely a Kodama. Come with me. Come with me, child.
Was your Kodama high up?
No.
Oh.
It was on the ground.
This map has a lot of Kodama stuff. I have to give this Terox a homeless dive bomb.
Give this Terox a fucking vertical slice of doom! Doom! This is how we exchange. Hello! I picked up something, not sure what it was. It didn't show what it was. But it was purple.
Oh wow, here's a level 42 who has all purple. Every single one is purple.
That, my friend, is a rich man. Uncle Kim's a rich man. Okay, let's see here. So this is the main area. The ground area, main area. This is something.
Uh-oh.
Up and away.
There we go. Uh-oh. Give me purple dual swords. Let's... I must...
What the fuck?!
Look right away.
You got me.
Yeah, you have to be kidding me. This level 40-something guy who gave me purple dual swords. His dual swords were level 18. I guess I'm not the only one that has trouble getting any decent weapons other than swords.
Whew. What the fuck? That was close. Oh my god. There's this one area.
Oh, there's a monster coming from the hole.
Anyway, there's this one area that, oh, this might be the boss area. Maybe I won't go there yet. Anyway, there was this one area where there's a wooden wall, and a horrible thing comes out of that wooden wall. it tries to roll over me and kill me.
I see. That sounds like this thing that I know called the stupid Taz wheel.
On wheel, go on wheel. Get fucked, motherfucker! This is where we say goodbye, scum. Alright, and that unlocked the area.
Uh-oh, that's not good. Ooh, that was starchy.
Good. Unlocking that saves me a lot of time.
Oh wow, that does so much damage.
I have a feeling that's the boss area, so I'm gonna not go there yet. I need to find Kudamas, after all.
Oh, here's a hashtag ready to die.
Yep, ready to die! Kodama rescued. Alright, now, this dude, I guess since you have some stuff, I must take it from you. Burn to death. What?
The spear is... I've been using dual swords for so long that... just finally I went back to the spear and it's just so good.
Yeah, I know.
Probably because it's just so much of a higher level than... And that's only because I put like all my money into upgrading it, but...
Money? You mean skill? Still. Skill points?
No, money. I put a bunch of money into soul leveling it, so it's
I can't
like
summon
level
this
27
dude.
Or something.
I keep trying to summon this revenant, but he won't be summoned. I think it's because if he were to be summoned, he would fall. The guy literally died by falling, just so you know. Anyway, there's still one more area that I haven't found. I mean, searched. And once I search that, I will go to the boss area. Which I think is the boss area, anyway. Oh, this dude. Ah, yeah, this dude. Jackie Wong GG, he's full of purple.
How much damage do you do with one swing of your sword?
Around
600. Wow, the game must be really easy for you then.
Well, I only do one swing. I only do the one swing, though.
Yeah, I know, but for me, one swing of my spear is about 300.
Oh, God.
So, you know, that's a significant difference.
I'll be going home.
I had that one.
Nope. So how do I get?
I haven't unlocked the shortcut yet, though. Open the door.
Fell to death. Level 51. Yeah, there's a Kodama over there where the honey I won't be going home to. Do you know how to get to that one?
I forgot where the honey home to was. So.
Okay. I'll figure it out. Well, actually, no. There's times when I do just 400 damage as well. See, basically, that sword allows me to do an overhead chop that does around 600, I guess. I would call it my average. And then they would die. And if they don't die, I chop them again.
Why isn't it just thing?
Yes.
Figure out how I can get to the other platforms. Must be missing a ladder somewhere.
Oh no, you don't. Oh, I'm not using Whirling Wang. Fuck that. I would fall straight into that hole. Oh. That's a cool move you just did. Very cool. Too bad it didn't help you.
Oh, right. Here's the ladder. Whoops.
Alright, now, how do I get to that area? Because I... Oh, wait, don't tell me I have to run and jump. Oh my fucking lord, don't tell me that's
There's
what
no
I have to
jumping.
Do.
There's no jumping.
Yeah,
just go.
You know what I mean. Run and run and run.
Oh no,
please, no, no, please, no, 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 no
Oh wow. That is fun stuff.
So what exciting thing happened to you?
You know, that fire wheel, it almost killed
me. Described?
Twice. Yeah. It almost killed me twice, but then I won. Man, that cost me so many elixirs. Sounds sad.
Made it across. Oh yeah, that's the way to do it. Yeah, that's the ticket.
That's the way. I also found the guy that you were talking about that won't be summoned. But he uses this thing, and it looks like he uses it, but then he just never comes out.
Yeah. The feeling is because he... Well, there's that Kodama. Let me go say hello. Alright, that makes the next one. I think the only one left is that one behind us from earlier. Get to that one, and I think that's all the Kodamas for today.
So,
what?
I noticed something that where the spear is really powerful at.
What? Being able to stick its fucking...
Well, you know, it has the multi-stab, right?
Yeah, I have
the triangle move in the high stance.
Yep, I have that move.
So each of those stabs deals full damage, and against enemies that don't block, like yokai, with one of those you deal like 1,400 damage.
Yeah. Believe me, I wouldn't mind going back to spear. It's just that the sword is just so fucking good. So fucking good. Anyway, I think I have to drop down here. So we will drop down here, and then we will see what we go from there. Drop. Oh, it's boss fight. Oh, but that sucks, because I didn't get that Kodama. What are these horrible things? That's not right. That's not right. What the fuck? It's the human centipede!
Hi.
That's fucked. That's fucked. This is fucked. You can't do this to me. I know your weakness now. You're the human centipede, so I'll just need to chop off the human that's supporting you, and then everything will be fine again. Oh, don't you dare escape me. Oh, my fucking lord. You, what? Get fucked! Shit. Well, that poison, son of a bitch.
I should heal before I go fight the boss.
Yeah, that would be a wise decision. I would say that's a wise decision. Heal right. Secret technique! Whirling dragon strike! No! That's nasty, bro.
But I don't know if I could rather backtrack and try to find the last Kodama. Nah, you're fighting the boss alright. Oh, what the fuck? Okay.
Take this! Whirling Wang! Yeah, run away, you stupid ass bitch! You run away, fucking bastard! Get back here! Get back here! Ugly centipede fucking shit face.
You know, I didn't think that the demon wheel spawned for whatever reason, and it almost killed me because I wasn't paying attention.
Secret technique! Whirling dragon strike! Alright, that's fucked. That's fucked.
Okay, well, it looks like I'll be hopping down here.
Enough of this! Let's go! Water Dragon no Jutsu! You're no match for me, you piece of shit! Get out of my sight!
What the hell?
What?
Well, at first I was like, oh, great, it's a giant enemy crab. Now I'm like,
giant enemy crab. Yeah, try flipping that thing over for massive damage, because that just doesn't happen. This isn't Japanese history.
Now, how do I deal with this?
You hit him.
But
I sincerely mean it, too. You just hit him.
That did not work out in my favor.
What? Anyway, I gotta find the Kodama before leaving.
Oh, you beat him already?
Yeah, yeah. I ripped him to shreds a little bit ago. I'm trying to find the Kodama now.
Okay. Well, that explains what you mean.
Oh, yeah. Man,
oh, wow.
What?
It's just with the spear, you have a move where you twirl it around like crazy.
Uh-huh.
And, well, let's just say I hit everything around me for 1,000 damage and it barely consumes any stamina. So I just stood in the middle of all those parts and...
You gave him what for? Is that what?
Yes. I have to be careful though now. Suddenly everything has been covered in shit gas. What is calling me the shit gas? Oh my god.
This is bad though. I need to get that Kodama. I can't just... But I can't get to it. I think
what's
this is it.
What's causing this shit gas?
Him? Oh, what do you think causes this shit gas?
Here, there's a thing I can... Alright, you want some of this? Oh, you piece of shit. No, I'm so unhappy right now.
Well, what happened?
Well, I was standing high up and he was coming after me to give me what for. So I was like, I will activate my crazy spirit mode.
Oh, don't tell me he walked
away. Then?
Yeah, don't tell
me. No,
he
just knocked me off. Oh. But it had the same effect, meaning I couldn't attack him.
Well, this is shit. I would have to go and redo this stage real quick for the Kodama. Yeah, and I don't really want to do that. But, you know what? Maybe not. Because we're both missing it, huh? Alright, yep. I better just go.
Oh, so this is not good. Oh, come on. Maybe we can do it in co-op afterwards.
But only one person gets it, though. That would be a waste of time. A valuable waste of time.